Everybody on YouTube, Brandon Parker back again with another remix I did. This remix is for another remix for a contest on indubamusic.com. This is for the song by Ace of Base, their song called The Sign. I hope you enjoy this remix. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and at the end of the video, I'll show you where you can check out the remix on indubamusic.com. Okay, and here's the remix. We'll be right back. Alright everyone, I hope you enjoyed the remix, and here is where you could check out my remix on indubamusic.com. Okay, open up my web browser, show you indubamusic. Okay, where you can check out my remixes and stuff. Also, I've posted some random beats that I've created and everything. I created a dance beat, I created an emotional hip-hop beat, and I created a couple of others that I uploaded up here into indubamusic.com. You can check out. You can check me out here on indubamusic.com, and I'll put a link in the description so you can check me out. And this is where the contest is and everything. Let's see, this is it. This is the stuff that I've entered in so far, and this is you can listen to the actual song if you never heard this song before, but a lot of people have heard this before. If you got, or if you forgot what this song sounds like, you can listen to it right here. If you forgot what it is, if you heard it before, whatever, but you haven't heard it in a while. And this is my submission right here. And you can check out a bunch of others, compare my remix to theirs as well. And that's pretty much it on this video. I hope you enjoyed the remix. Like I said, please comment, rate, subscribe. Also, I'll be doing some tutorials on beat making with Logic Pro and beat making with FL Studio for Windows. So I'll be doing some tutorials for Windows and Mac people who want to know how to do both with beat mixing and all that. That's it. See you later.